Hi friends, Sarve Jana Sukhino Bhavantu. This is your Dr. B.P. alias Dr. Bapuji Pullepu. See, partial differential equation is an equation involving with function of two or several independent variables. Suppose ordinary differentiation we have done in previous, y is equal to f of x. X is independent, y is dependent. This may have u is equal to f of x, y, z. Here x, y, z are the independent, u is the dependent. And not only this, this PDE is a widely applicable in engineering applications. Heat and sound and fluid flow. If you go fluid dynamics, now without partial differential equation, fluid dynamics man cannot be moved. Continuity equation, Navier-Stokes equation, energy equation, concentration equation, wherever you can go, PDE will deals. And electromagnetic and electrostatistics, electrodes, lot of applications are there. Okay, before going already, just premier classes we can recall. When you will enter to the partial differentiation, when it's enter to the ordinary differentiation. Suppose if you see circle, if you take circle of area is what? A is equal to pi r square. If my r increases, a will increase or not, automatically area will increase, no doubt. So if there is a independent variable increase, means automatically the whole area will increase. Suppose if you take a cylinder, this is r, this you can take h, volume of cylinder is what? Pi r square h. Suppose if I increases only r, I don't want to disturb on h. So what I will get? This type of the cylinder I will get. H, there is no disturbance. Wide cylinder. Suppose I don't want to disturb on r, I want to increase only h. So what I will get? Maybe thin cylinder I will get. So here is what? One only I am treating as a variable, remaining all I am treating as a constants. These all are your familiar in lower classes. How to write, actually this is ordinary differentiation means dy by dx you will do. Partial differentiation means, suppose u is equal to f of x, y, z means what? You may write dou u by dou x. So you differentiate with respect to x alone, remaining fellows you can treat as a constant. That is the first important. Suppose this may denote u suffix x also. Suppose if you write dou u by dou y means what? U suffix y. This both are same notation. As you like, you can use. Sometimes maybe they will use another notation also. They will do dd dash. I will tell you later. Time being, you can just give me time. Then here with respect to y only I am doing. Suppose if I write dou square u dou x dou y means what? U. In partial differentiation, one thing you can remember, you can do like a Muslims, how they will write in Urdu, left to right, you can differentiation also you can do. Dou u by dou y you can do first, what answer you will get, later you can do x. Don't do like this, from left to right you can come. So partial differentiation is basically friend of the Muslims, he will follow only his rule. So remember, similarly, this I may denote this what? U x y. This is the preliminary. Then this is the partial differentiation. When the partial differential equation comes, means what I am telling is a involving the equation function of two or several independent variables with its partial derivatives. So they can call as a partial differentiation, partial differential equation. Suppose if you see dou square u dou x plus u is equal to some e power x. This is also PD only. Or you can do, this is what? U is dependent variable, x is independent. Dou u by dou x plus dou u by dou y plus dou u by dou z is equal to x cube y square z. This is another PDE. This where u is what? Dependent. Here x, y, z are the independent variables. U may get actually dou a by dou t alpha square into dou square u by dou y square. This is what? Here u is the dependent variable, t and y is the independent variable. So like this, so many equations you will get while we are doing the application of PDE. What is the nature of the PDE? What are the equations? I will tell you. Time being, this is enough. What is the PDE means? These are equations are called PDE. They may denote DD dash also. I will come later. Thank you for watching our channel. Kindly share and subscribe. Be part of our service. Bye. We meet in next video.